Southeast, 86 in Roswell, 85 Hobbs, 82 Clovis, 83 Fort Sumner, 68 Ruidoso. We'll be staying dry through the weekend. In our Northeast, 67 in Las Vegas, 85 Sandia Park. In the metro area, we'll be at 69 in Rio Rancho, 68 in the foothills, and 75 in Boleyn. A warm day for us here, but those winds are going to get even stronger for our Thursday and Friday across the Rio Grande Valley. David, back to you.
All right. Thanks a lot, Erica. It is 551 right now. Let's go ahead and get a look at your Wednesday morning commute. Right now, the interstates are moving free and clear. We'll tell you how one nonprofit helped you or your own.
And this count is now 100 COVID-19 cases in the state of New Mexico. We have a breakdown of how many counties are affected and the age group that's seeing more cases than others. That's coming up in the 5 Facts.